There is a place where extreme adversity creates an incredibly positive spirit.